this week?
I never thought the digital world would have powerful Digimon like this one.
Too bad this one wasn't Creepymon.
Hey now!
Look! Over there!
More like trapped inside Belphamon's data.
What a pain. Huh? Cleaning is a pain. Homework and lessons are a pain. Walking dog is a pain. So I decided to just slack off. I let a girl do all the cleaning. Didn't do any homework. Kept the dog tied in a chain. Been a burden to other people, but it's been easy on me. That's okay, right?
Boy, the dream this kid is having sounds so selfish.
Huh? Hey, this kid has got something!
It looks like some kind of card key.
There's something written in Digimon script.
Yoshino, watch out!
Nice going, Beelmon.
It's a code key of Sloth. It's ours now.
Hey, who are you?
Thanks for asking. I'll tell you, I'm...
Hey, aren't you Kasaburo?
That's right. I'm a private investigator, Kasaburo Katsura.
And I'm Beelmon, the great private investigator, Kasaburo Katsura's assistant.
Private investigator? No way. How did you get into the digital world? The only transporter that exists is at Dad's.
That's a trade secret.
It doesn't matter how we got here. Just give the card back.
Sorry. No can do, baby.
Hey!
Well, I think it's time to go. Have a nice day.
Alright!
Kakura, communications are back online.
We have a child in custody who may be one of the missing children.
Is that a fact? I'm glad to hear it. We'd better think of the child's safety first. Stay at your current position for immediate evac.
Nina, why are you quitting Dad's?
I've been thinking a lot about this. I've injured a human with my Digimon partner.
It wasn't your fault. The suspect was committing a crime using a Digimon.
No. He may have been a criminal. But I had my Digimon partner attack a defenseless human. I allowed my anger to let me forget about my duty as a member of Dad's. I'm a failure as a member of DATS and as a Digimon Tamer.
Get a hold of yourself, Nita! You've got a daughter to care for! Think about her! I won't accept your resignation. Take some time off and come back when you're ready. Don't lose yourself, Nita. DATS needs you.
DATS, it is forbidden to harm a human with your partner Digimon, even criminals.
Nobody has heard from Nita since then.
He had a strong sense of justice. That's why he couldn't forgive himself for breaking the rules.
But I can't imagine Nita would just disappear and leave his daughter behind. Maybe something happened to Nita in the digital world, like the missing children.
By the way, about that code key of sloth data the child we rescued was carrying.
Kasabara Katsura, he got in my way again.
Do you know that private investigator who stole the data?
Well, it's not that I really know him. He just interfered with a few of my missions in the past.
So, he's a thorn in your side. He's a lot like someone else I know.
Thomas, am I a thorn in your side?
Now! I don't know what he's up to, but we'd better be careful. There's something more to this.
What about the child we saved?
We'll treat him back at the DATS facility.
Okay, you're all here.
Investigation. I'm going to put Cryer on this case as well.
Understood. I look forward to working with you, Cryer.
Let's work together!
Me, ready to go!
Here's the next mission. We've detected another huge Digimon signature. Head to the area and investigate. DATS deployed. Digital dive authorized.
Doing here in the middle of the digital world?
Anything goes in this place.
This is Kagura. Missions will be conducted in groups of four from now on. Get in a formation of three during battle, and the fourth will be there for backup. If all three are eliminated during battle, the remaining backup member must retreat.
It won't be a problem unless a certain someone does something stupid.
What did you say?
Calm down.
Bakemon, realize!
We've got more help now!
Have
getting reinforcements ready to go in battle is standard protocol.
Some missing children might be out here. Stay on your toes, people!
Exactly what I predicted.
free-for-all!
Digisoul Charge! Digisoul Charge!
わかるのさ震えを止めて瞳を
by the way, Thomas, what do you think about that Belphamon we encountered?
That was no ordinary Digimon. Its power was in a whole other class. It was as if...
Sakura, are you referring to a Mao-type Digimon?
Mao? What's that?
As you know, Digimon Digivolve. There are four stages. In training, rookie, champion, and ultimate.
No, you're wrong.
We're rookies!
But there are Digimon that don't fit into any of these categories.
Is that what a Mao Digimon is?
That is not correct. Because according to the encyclopedia of...
It's still just a theory, but in the Dark Area, it's said that there exist Digimon that are far greater than any of them.
Wait a second, we defeated Belphamon!
It didn't seem like he was that amazingly strong.
What if the Mao Digimon wasn't quite complete?
No harm in being careful. Everyone, conduct your investigation with the utmost caution.